both my parents loved music. My mom was my first ukulele teacher. I remember the first time she put it in my hands, I was just mesmerized, you know, by the sound of the instrument. I just played. It wasn't practice, I just played.
Did I ever see how I feel about you? Did I never find that easy?
It was composed by one of my favorite songwriters, Mr. George Harrison. Since we're in Central Park and near the Strawberry Fields, I thought this would be kind of cool. But the song entitled While My Guitar Gently Weeps, something like this.
The video of Jake's on YouTube was uploaded, which is right around the time that YouTube started. It was uploaded unbeknownst to Jake.
Record with people like Jimmy Buffett and the Corey Furs, Yo-Yo Ma, Bette Midler. It's amazing what one little video clip can do.
Thank you so much. That's unbelievable. Unbelievable. We've been doing this show a long time, ladies and gentlemen. That's one of my favorite things I've ever seen over here.
I'm so thankful that this guy comes back again, year in and year out. He really needs no introduction, but I'm going to introduce him anyway. He was a band student with the band on stage many, many years ago, probably in the 1990s, I think. But he went on, and now he just blazed his career with the ukulele.
The 80s, brother, yeah.
And man, I'll tell you, amazing.
Hawaii is such a wonderful place. You know, it's a lot of people refer to it as paradise, and it's true. So when you hear the ukulele, you know, you're hearing paradise.